Aloha and welcome, video viewers. I'm Fade Panther, and this is Binding of Isaac. There we go. Low damage, high health. That, and I start with an activatable that actually heals me. I'll eventually do some research into what any of this stuff does, but more than likely my research is going to be limited to what to avoid. Which I kind of find out as I go, anyway. Part of the fun, innit? I do apologize if you guys, like, hear a fan or whatnot. I don't have my personal fan running, however, my computer fan is obnoxiously loud, and I've tried to position my mic away from the computer enough that you don't hear it, but if you do, I am really sorry. There's not much I can do about it that I know of. I could be completely wrong. It's completely possible. But as it stands, that's what I got. Sorry. Do-do-do-do-do. Bye. Okay. Two bombs, no keys. Wow. For fly room, this is a little more intense than I was expecting it to be. Please be something good. Ah. Crap. What do we got in here? Okay. Don't know what you do. But it is an interesting hat. See if you auto fire. I do not have. Okay. Well, that'll do. Wow. That's kind of a first. Oh shit. Oh. Ooh. That was worth it. Yeah, I don't have any other bombs. Next floor! so happens I have a key. Oh, come on. I'm not going in there for you. Screw it. You know what? I've got other things to do. Yeah, I figured. Okay. That was a little too hazardous for me to do any other way. Oh! Thank you. Yeah, I'm not gonna get the devil thing this time. Never had a double one before. Oh shit! Arcade, but I don't have a particular lot of money. Yeah, I figured. Does do something. Damn it. As if my damage output wasn't bad enough. Oh well. I've got a fairly decent chance at getting the Satan room, so. Devil room, Satan room, D. demon room, whatever you want to call it. Evil room. We'll go with evil room. It's a bit more befitting of the good versus evil thing. Awesome. That was the right choice. See what you got. Let's get rid of these before they start shooting at me. I think that little hand puppet guy will be useful. I know that the shovel is not useful to me. Come on. Jesus. That's what I figured you'd do. Since I've got the ability to heal, you go ahead and soak up those hearts and give me whatever the hell you give me. These ones are corn encrusted! Yay! I really hate those big baby golems. I really hate these fat bats that won't stay put. Tears down plus low damage. Low-ish damage. I did get a damage increase with the Jesus juice. Ooh, I'll hold off on that. Double room for a boss room? That ain't good. Oh, this is not good. Damn it. That was not what I wanted to do. That's what I wanted to do. The left hand has appeared in the dungeon. She's not lucky. Not by a long shot. Seriously. Oh, I'm out of bombs. Of course I'm out of bombs. Stop spewing! Damn. It's hard enough dealing with this fat bat and won't stay still. Golden turd? Oh! Apparently my bombs are my biggest ally this run. Exactly what I needed. Exactly what I needed. Okay, hold off on that divine heart. Double trouble duel. Oh my god. Thankfully, I'm fighting the dupe of flies, which is fairly easy. Just make sure to thin out his herd of flies and you're good. Would it be a flock? Infestation. Infestation of flies. Now, da-da-da-da. Let's check the arcade. I'm okay with this. Right, right. And then you'll shoot out bombs. Gotcha. So this little dark guy is definitely useful. No, you are dead! Fucking stop it! Crap. Not worth the bomb expenditure unless I get a golden bomb somewhere in here. God damn it. There we go. Grab it. It's just not worth it. Oh, there's the gold room, so let's go find the gold room. I don't know what this does. Yeah, no. Oh, I got a permanent. What the fuck? What the hell? Oh my god! This thing's awesome! Oh! Oh! This is a joke on the of Dead Space's finger cannon. Ow, I wasn't paying attention. Oh right, I forgot. There's a question mark room down here. Jesus! Oh, I am happy about that. Happy about that. This thing's awesome. Will I win? I don't know. There's been plenty of times where it's like, oh man, this is awesome, I'm not gonna lose. And I lose. Seriously? I have tears! I swear! Am I using them? No, not really. Yay! Now let's go find some other stuff. Oh, this is gonna be amazing. I'm glad I decided against using the bomb on those little things. This finger is just a tad bit powerful. Oh, you bastards. That's fine. There isn't a whole lot left, so. All these are good. Let's go. Let's go attempt the boss. Honestly, I thought this finger was gonna be like the butcher knife. I guess all the other times I fought him, he never did that move. Ow. Ow. You bastard, stop hiding. Grab him. Thank you. Yeah! And sure. I now have Krampus. Wait. I don't need that. I'm basically a soul creature now. Oh, a bomb and I could get some pills off of that. This finger plus the speed is just insane. That's actually really, really wrong. I would prefer to have that attack. But this finger is fucking amazing. Area effect. It doesn't do a particularly high amount of damage. That's what I want to say. But I can angle it in any direction. Bomb I can use. No. We'll stay away from that. I forgot. Got a bomb. No. 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 There. No. 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 There you go. Bye.
Pretty fly.
Grab it. All I need, well, I could use a lot of other things, but all I would need now, grab it, is the multi-directional shot. This is more useful to me. I said it's more useful to me. I didn't say it's really useful. There we go. Wow. You're a new guy, aren't you? What is it with this one giving me doubles this run? Well, shit. Not a whole lot of damage. And I don't fire too fast, but this finger makes up for it. Ew. Ew. Just that thought. Have fun with that fire! Oh, right, yeah, I have this thing. Okay, so. If I get that pill again, I'm holding on to it. My flying beats you. I've got keys. Ooh. That's fine. I'm just pointing at people and they die. That is immensely amusing to me. And all the way back to the boss. The gate. No bombs. Hurting me is detrimental. Jesus. Let's go grab that, yeah. Boom, I've got a heart. Boom, it's a soul heart now. Ow, I got touched. The entire place explodes. What? Crazy shits are happening. You guys at home probably know exactly what's going on. I haven't the foggiest clue. What's the matter? You can't touch me. Touched me last time. Baby Chub Chub. I actually don't much care. Flight is awesome in this game. Still no bombs. Ow, that. Shit happened. Lots of shit happened. Let's go get some pills. No. Yes. Yeah, I'm not the right person for you this time. I've got a fairly decent shot of winning this time. Oh, right, you. I don't remember a whole lot about you. Outside of the fact that you're a pain. FYI, hitting me hurts. I've warned you. Okay, so I can only have that many hearts. Oh well. Okay.
The teleportation thing I can do without.
Sort of. Coming back to random bombs is actually really cool. So, I guess I won't complain that much about it. What am I doing? Flight! Grab it. Gimme. No? Damn. This finger is great for the fires. No.
One makes you small.
Cool. I don't have a whole lot of gold. Wonder if it'll kill me. I think it might. That was interesting. Grab it. Thank you. Here we go. Charge up. I have a funny feeling this is actually going to be a pretty long fight. Or not, you know, it's entirely possible that the fight will be short because touching me explodes the room. Jesus, am I like invulnerable or something? There we go. Hello, Krumpus. There we go. You are actually worth the fight. Because this is an enjoyable fight, which I'm not losing. Told ya. Head of Krumpus now appears. Lump of coal. Yeah, let's go with Thessalius. Scarred wound. Yay. Oh, god damn it. God damn it! Stop teleporting me! You know what? All right, you guys can play. And it didn't matter. Spectral shot would be awesome. Ah! All right, then. Poo. Did I lose my... Stop teleporting me! I think I lost the anonymous mask. That sucks. Nope, no, I still have it. Bastards get. Stop teleporting me! Yes, I understand. I took damage. I don't need to fucking hide from it. There! Room dead. I guess I thought I could float over the poo, but apparently not! Yeah, so much for me beating this one. Take way too much damage. That doesn't help me. Bills. Your arena does nothing to me, but it heavily limits you. Stop teleporting me! Damn it!
Whatever.
Hey, actually, that is an awesome combo. Oh, it's your butt's the only thing that I can hit.
I got.
Grab it, please. Oh, I need hearts, not spiders, but thank you anyway. You can't take away the heart because I used the damn heart. Yeah! Give me pills. Ah, range down, I don't need that. Fuck. Damn teleportation. But at least that's out of the way. Yeah, I figured that's what you did. Wait a minute. There's a butt! It did nothing I wanted! Ooh. That did something I wanted. Well, the boss is right there, but I can grab a couple of more things, or this will screw me. So far hasn't screwed me, but, you know, the teleportation thing is extremely aggravating. Yep. Oh! Fine! Okay, we're fighting the boss anyway. I am so f***ing cheating. Holy crap. Oh. Hey, what the? Huh? Sure, why not? Transcendence. Solar system. Holy crap, this is a lot of weird stuff! You know what? Fight the boss. Hello, Satan. I'm not really having a choice here. Either I fight this boss. Damn. I'm gonna consider that a win. Let's do the daily challenge. Curse of the Blind. Yay. I'm not gonna lie, I'm kind of just not feeling it anymore. I got to that ending portion. That's amazing. Let's give this our, not exactly all, but still enough. This is not going to be a good run regardless. Of course I would be fighting this guy too. It's not the easiest boss to start off with. Guys at home can see stuff, because I really have a hard time with this. Okay, so that's what that does. Don't use it. All right. Well,
That was it for this run, guys. As far as I'm concerned, I won one. Does it consider it? No, it doesn't say I've won it. Damn. Should have picked up the golden box, but that's my bad. Well, until next time, have fun, be safe, and aloha.